Being. He's here, didn't he? That's a great picture right there.
Yeah, and mine won't work. I don't know what I'm doing.
One more.
Our necks are burnt, our roads are dirt, and our trucks ain't clean. The dogs run loose, we smoke, we chew, and fry everything out here. Way out.
Why don't you come back and look at the camera, Eli? There you go.
We gotta fight inside a mile wide, but we pray for peace. Because it's mostly us that end up serving overseas. If it was up to me, I'd love to see this country run. Like it used to be, like it ought to be, just like it's done out here.
What they do though, about 10 seconds like that, and then they take off and run hard.
Cause we won't take time if we ain't earned it.
I got you.
When it comes to weight,
I don't think back in the day, 2370 regulars still run them up.
Oh, yeah. Although, you know what, they shot most of them on those 1340s.
Oh, yeah.
You can leave us alone.
We'll let him go.
What do you got there?
350.
Okay, yeah.
John, it's actually good. You way out here.
One shot, one kill.
When it comes to weight, brother, we pull our own. If it's our backwards way of living, you're concerned with. You can leave us alone. We're about John Wayne, Johnny Cash, and John Deere. Yeah, John Wayne, Johnny Cash, and John Deere.
Go, guys.
Way out here. Way out here. Our house is off.
George Coates? No, I don't want to get bloody. I'm good. I'm acting kind of a. If I get in the cold, other than my hands get cold. You getting her loose, Jace?
Yes, sir. Along the bridge.
So when you get it to a certain point, it should just kind of roll out.
Yeah.
You'll find a piece of wire twine.
Yeah, just start to stay out of it.
Tie off the urethra and
the back to the tenderloins.
Yeah. Well, I usually don't touch it because the way he cleans them, I just leave a strip of shit hanging there inside.
Here's what you get to do, sweetie. Pick up the phone.
And then when you get to the urethra and the colon,
yeah.
You just tie, you squat that length. Also, now you run up.
Dirty deeds and they're done dirt cheap. Dirty deeds and they're done dirt cheap. You got problems in your life with love. You got a broken heart. She double dealing with your
best friend. That's when the teardrops start, Bubba. Pick up the phone, I'm here alone. I'll make a social call. Come right in, forget about him. We'll have ourselves a ball. Dirty deeds and dirt cheap. Dirty deeds and dirt cheap. Dirty deeds and dirt cheap. And they're done dirt cheap. Dirty deeds and they're done dirt cheap.
The fish right here. Cut that away. You see the stringy stuff?
Yeah, I don't want to get stuck around.
Oh, stop in and see the bit. He's shaking and gutting on him. Anything intense in there? Is that it?
No, I think it's good. Getting him loaded up. Hopefully they show up on the end of the hot tub.
There's a liver right there. They cut that active stuff right up in there.
That's
it, stay right there.
Yeah, I was just trying to get around it.
Yeah, you're good now, JD.
Yes, sir.
You said tie off the asshole?
Yeah, you can see what you got. You just try it mainly so you don't get any feces on the meat. But
keep it out of there for you.
Do it as best you can. When you get to the end there, you'll find
it. It should stay in there. It's kind of connected, I remember.
You should have a urethra. And but if you cut it clear out there, you get your, there you go. You can see the intestine there.
Yeah. Let me go find some flying. Let me hear.
Inside,
it off the back.
Pull it out.
Should be down to one piece. If not, if you got some there, he'll wash it out. It's...
You ever cut around the asshole of one of these things and pull it through?
Yeah, that's what we do. Normally, you take a. Their pelvis is so thick, you got to use a chainsaw on them, basically, a handsaw. You can do it in the meat saw, but stuff. And split them, and that's. But that's
how you split them to get it out.
You can go around the asshole and
we usually pull it through.
Yeah, and, off and, pull it through. And you can do that. That's what we tried that in the past, but we ended up splitting the pelvis. You're almost there. You probably got 2 cuts to make. And you have to go up and cut out. Yes, if you cut through it, you're going to be all right now.
Do you want to hold this open on the side?
Get over here. You might want to go to the bottom and cut down a little deeper too.
Oh.
Pretty handy way of doing it.
Yeah, I like that.
Yeah.
You know, you can't do it if you're gonna hang one for very long, but going to town like that, then he's got it nice and clean, he washes it all out.
Yep. We've got the weights and everything.
Well, we'll grab our stuff, everybody load up. We'll just leave tractor here for right now. We'll get Lincoln back down with the pickup.
All right.
Load the pickup. And then we'll go to figure out plan B so we can be ready on the rest.
All right.
Get everybody warmed up.
Cool.